Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Sagittarius. Today's reading is going to be different, guys, for your career situation, Sagittarius. I am picking one card, and for your relationship, I'll be picking one more card, guys, Sagittarius. If you want a more detailed love reading, I have the pick a card love reading coming right after this daily reading. So you can stay tuned and watch that pick a card reading that will answer the questions you have in your mind, guys. Sagittarius. So let's see what is the card. It's 8 of Earth for your career situation, guys. So with this card in your situation, Sagittarius, you are a really skilled and talented person in your career. So, and whatever skills or talents you have, you are implementing that to find a new way, find a new path. And you have confidence in your career situation. You are building your confidence and you're seeing success in your work today. And you have a better understanding and deep knowledge and that opportunity to reach greater heights in your career, guys. So that is what I see with this card, guys. Sagittarius, for your career situation. Let's see what is the card for your relationship. It's 2 of Earth. So Sagittarius, with this card in your relationship, you are trying to be really flexible and having trust and faith how things are going in your situation. Maybe there are a few surprises for you, how things are turning out. So all your efforts that you have put in this connection, what you're getting, it may not be what you're expecting, but something different, something simply taking you by surprise. So you are getting beautiful results in unexpected ways in this connection, guys. Unexpected ways, love is being reciprocated. So you are really happy and you're trying to be really flexible, accepting those new changes coming in this connection or that new results out of expectation, simply whatever is coming, and you are happy for it, trying to be really flexible and accepting it, accepting your circumstance as it is. So that is what I see, Sagittarius, with this card for your relationship. If you want a more detailed love reading, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. This is your first deck and this is your second deck, guys. So whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, you can think about it and I'll be picking three cards from each deck. You can close your eyes and meditate for a few seconds and open your eyes and choose the pile that comes to you first. That way, that reading may answer your questions, guys, whatever you have in your mind regarding your love situation. So after a few seconds of silence, I'll be starting with this deck. This is the first deck, guys. Okay, guys, so let's start the reading with the first deck. We will keep this deck aside now. So let's see what's coming with this deck, the first deck. What are the cards? We'll be picking three cards, guys, for your situation, for those who have chosen this deck. So whatever questions you have in your mind about your situation, you can think about it. Let's see, this is the first card, the Sun. This is your second card, Eight of Pentacles in reverse, Sun in reverse, and Five of Pentacles. So with these cards, guys, in your situation today, I see that for many of you who have chosen this deck, I see that today you may be interested in more than one person, or many people are interested in you. They are attracted to you. They want to have a relationship with you. Maybe if you are open to a relationship, or even if you are in a connection, you still have some kind of interest in somebody else, or you just want to try something else with another person. Maybe you are interested finding someone much more interesting, and you have your attention on them. And this may not be a good thing, guys, a good positive thing for your connection, but still you have your you are attracted to someone. Maybe if you are open to a relationship, you may be finding someone many people attract to you, and you don't know whom to choose or whom to be with. So some kind of confusion or doubts because of that. So you don't know which person to choose and with whom you have to be with today, guys. So, or for some of you, there may be you may be having crush on many people. Maybe your common friend, someone from your family circle or your friend circle, someone. Or maybe in your work situation, someone may be there. So there are many people interesting you today, guys, and may not be all of them, may not be the right choice. So you are still thinking, and you are still in a state of confusion which direction to go. Or this may be the other person's energy. So they may have you as one of their love interest, and they may have many people also. So you need to be careful, guys. That is what I see, guys, for those who have chosen this deck. So let's see what are the cards with the other deck. So again, we'll be picking three more cards from this deck for those who have chosen this deck. Let's see what are the cards. So this is your first card, your second card, and third card here, guys. So whatever questions you have in your mind regarding your situation, you can think about it, and we will turn these cards now. It's Six of Suns, Empress in reverse, and Alchemist of Spheres in reverse. So for those who have chosen these cards, guys, the second cards, the energy we see here is that this person you are in connection with, guys, they have they are really obsessed with you. They have a true love on you, guys. They love you for what you are, and they love the way you are physically, and the way you are emotionally and psychologically. They have this deep bond with you, and they have this huge attraction to you, towards you, guys. And they are simply obsessed with you, with your qualities, with your beauty, and they cannot be away from you even for some time. So they are being really possessive of you. So they want to take control of you in some ways, make some decisions for you. For some of you, this may sound too dominating, too controlling, or invading your personal space. But this person is doing all this out of love, guys. That is the reason they are behaving in us in such a way with you. So they are simply showering you with love, gifts, and they just want to be there with you always. So they don't know how to control their feelings for you, guys. That is the reason they are behaving this way. Maybe for some of you, you may feel this person has gone mad or simply trying to control you or indulge in every being very nosy, trying to find everything about you, or trying to say something when you're making some decisions. So the reason may be true love, guys. So that is what I see with these cards. So for those who have chosen the second deck, this person is really addicted to your love. That is the reason they just want to be there with you always, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.